and parents, hope you all are well. Today we will do in book 6. Today we will do page number 58. Now students, you also open your book and take out your pencil eraser. Today we will do the story of addition 3. Okay students, aaj hum isme number 5 kis alag alag way se hume milte hain wo aaj isme hum sikhenge. Okay students, so here we will see how do we get number 5. Okay, 5 kaise alag alag dhang se ho sakte hain. Okay, here there is a one image of kite. Okay, yahan pe kite ka image hai. Okay, how many it is? It is 1. Okay, and if you get another 4 kites, 1, 2, 3, 4, then there will be a totally, agar un dono ko mila hai chahe, then there will be a totally 5 kites. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So, here I will write 1 and 1, 2, 3, 4. So, here I will write 4 kites. And how many totally it will be? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are totally 5 kites. Okay. So, here we will write 1 plus 4 is equal to 5. Okay students, agar ek kite hai aapke paas aur dusre char koi de raha hai to totally kitne honge? 5 honge. Okay students, here there is the image of toy. Aapke book mein yahan pe ek toy hai. Okay, how many it is? 1, 2. So here we will write number 2 and here there will be another toys. 1, 2, 3. So here we will write 3 and how many it will be totally? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so here how many total toys are? 5. Okay, so if we have 2 toys and if someone gives us another 3 toys, then there will be a totally 5 toys. Okay, agar aapke paas 2 toys hai aur koi 3 toys aapko de raha hai, to 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. Okay, ye 5 dusre angle se mila hai. Now we will see another way. 1, 2, 3. Here there is an image of cups. Yahan pe kitne cups hai? 3 cups hai. So here we will write number 3. Okay, here there is a 2 image of cups. 1, 2. So here we will write 2. If we gathered all these cups, then how many it will be? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here we will write 5. Okay, so 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. Okay, so अगर आपके पास 3 कप्स है, ओके, और दो कोई कप्स उसमें आपको दिए जाते हैं, तो टोटली there will be 5 कप्स. This is the another way where we can get number 5. Here there is the image of cats. 1, 2, 3, 4. So here we will write number 4. Here there is a 1 cat. So here I will write 1. How many altogether? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here we will write number 5. Okay. So, 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. Okay, students. So, in this way, we can get number 5. 1 plus 4, 5. 2 plus 3, 5. 3 plus 2, what will be 5? And 4 plus 1, what will be 5? So, this is the different way which we can get number 5. Okay. So, ऐसे हमें नंबर 5 मिलते हैं. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो यू कंप्लीट दिस वर्क. आफ्टर दैट यू टेल योर मम्मा टू टेक अ फोटो एंड सेंड इट टू मी. नाउ थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स एंड पेरेंट्स. स्टे सेफ एट होम.